So to do a little bit of color correction in VideoProc is very simple. Drag your clip down to the timeline, selecting it, and you can come here, you see the tool here, the color tool, color palette tool here, you can choose that, or you can also do a little bit of color correction here, like the exposure. So bring down the exposure, the contrast a little bit up like that, and then the saturation is just a little bit up. And then let's go into color and filter editor here. And here we have other options to play around with. Highlights here, we just bring a little bit of highlights down, the shadows, a little bit of shadows up, and then leave the white there, and then the blacks, just want to bring the black a little bit up like that. And then let's go to give a little bit of color pop to this little purple flower here. So let's just in the hue saturation and luminance here, select the purple color, bring the hue a little bit down like that, and saturation a little bit up somewhere there to give a little bit of pop to that. So we have this B here, B always orange or a little bit of kind of yellow. So let's just apply a little bit of saturation to bring in some color into the B here. That's all for the little bit of color correction or color grading thing. We can call it that way. And then click apply to apply to our clip. So this is our clip before and after. Okay, so let's say if you want to apply one of a filter that is already available there, simply select your clip, come to the color palette here, click on, you can see different filters here you can apply to your clip, and select any of this. And also another option is you can also apply your own LUT, the 3D LUT, or you can add from here, go straight to where you save your 3D LUT, and simply click that to apply to it. So these are different ways that you can apply this filter. So once you're happy with one of these filters, you can use the settings here to apply more things like the contrast, saturation, a little bit of shadow, and the blacks there. So you can play around with this to apply a little bit of that on. And when you're happy, simply click apply. So here is our little bit color grading clip here, and here is the original clip. So that's all for this video, and thank you for watching.